Welcome everybody from the commentary box to this latest F1 World event. So far this season, some of our drivers have made great names for themselves. Others need to improve. Can they do it today?
Leclerc's just set the fastest lap of the race so far. Currently, the fastest lap is at 1:06.3. Sorry, we can't provide you with that information right now. Okay, Oscar's dropped out of the race. Currently sat in sixth. Okay, that's Tsunoda just ahead. Come on, push hard. Okay, gap ahead is 2.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Gasly's behind you. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 15.2 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. Copy that. Good work, we're in P4. Hamilton's ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 3.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, Sainz is behind you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 11.3 seconds. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. And that's 8 laps to go. Problems with their DRS. We can use this to our advantage. Come on, let's go. Okay, well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. Behind by 1.9 seconds. Okay, you've got P3. P3, well done. Perez ahead. Okay, gaps in the car ahead is 3.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. That's Hamilton behind, and the gap behind us is 1.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. Distance to the leader is 7.8 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. On Tsunoda for you. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Well done on keeping it nice and clean out there. Good stuff. You know what they say? Consistency's half the battle, isn't it? Green flag. That's Russell just ahead. Push for the position. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 5.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, their tyres are more than 30 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 09.5. You're gaining by 2 seconds. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Yellow flag. behind is 5.9 seconds.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be McLaren picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance.